the Liverpool forward was shown a straight red card for a high challenge on the Manchester City stopper. Ederson was forced to leave the field, but Pep Guardiola's side rallied against 10 men to thrash the Kop 5-0 at the Etihad today.